never defeat me!
Hello everyone, and welcome back for another episode of Diablo 3! In the last episode, we made it to Paragon 200, which is awesome, but I have actually had a look at our legendary gems, and they are woefully underleveled. So we're going to be rifting. Shall I open up a regular rift matrix?
Go on then, do the honours. Oh, regular rift, I need to change my gear around.
That's alright, I will start killing things, it's totally not scary.
You might think that I did this deliberately based on how often I do this. I mean, no, you would be totally wrong, there we go.
Oh! A spear! The Emperor Messenger. I've totally earned it, but I wish I'd got something better instead of that. Yeah! Yeah! Look at me! Oh wait, hang on, I'm gonna explode.
Look at you going! Aren't you the big boy barbarian?
Yeah, well, I've killed two sets
of
blues.
Big barbarian pants.
But actually, I've been asking Kadala for pants, and she's not given me any. Well, no, she's given me some, but they've not been good ones.
How are you engaging another one? Good luck.
Wait, oh, I hadn't even spotted it. Ah, oh, damn wallet. Damn nightmarish. Gah. Stop making me run away! Fine, that one was just me exploding.
You need a hand.
No! God damn it, I was fine!
Just lob a boulder from off screen.
I had him on the ropes. Right, let's get up into these ones. Ooh, Jesus.
This is Tuesday. Well, no, actually, I suppose this is Thursday by the time this video goes. This is Friday. Saturday.
Saturday?
Yeah, Friday was Hellfire Amulets.
And simultaneously, in 55 minutes, it'll be Valentine's Day. Because time is weird like that. Oh wow, it's like there was a treasure goblin there.
Almost like. Man, I can't wait for you to get more of your gear so that we can up this to like Torment 7 or something.
Yeah, well, I mean, all I need is like
I don't mind smashing my way through lower stuff.
Because when I'm just running along, I'm actually weaker and like less survivable than if I'm whirling. So if I can whirl all the time, everything gets better for me. Ooh, there's another death breath, which I want, because I need to make myself a weapon. More death breaths. Give me all the death breaths. I did spend a lot re-rolling sockets into things, though, so... Totally worth it.
Yeah.
Totally worth it,
I figured I'd do a lot of mine off camera. It's not entertaining watching, like even between episodes.
Is it re-rolling or death breath farming?
Just the re-rolling.
Oh, you not got your nemesis braces on?
No, because we're doing gold farming.
But also death breath farming.
By gold, I mean, like, experience.
And they give you more experience. Basically, if you're survivable, then... Oh, actually, are you wearing Custeria Mist Guards?
Yeah.
Oh,
so,
okay.
Yes, Paul, I'm using Boon of the Hoarder, rank 24 at the moment, and Custeria Mist Guards, basically, to just get dead tons of gold, and therefore small amounts of extra experience. So that while I'm helping my brother on these lower levels, it's somewhat beneficial for me.
one greater rift keystone.
Yeah. Should we just go straight into another regular rift?
Yeah, may as well. We'll build up a couple of greater rifts and... I will get this closed and you've got a couple of moments to obviously kill them.
Yeah, that's fine.
And I'm going to come back and get whatever death breaths they dropped. And there's no loot on the ground because I was not in here when it happened. Curses.
Yeah, gold is not an issue for me at the moment. 139 mil.
Holy moly, you're rich.
Yeah. And ooh, this is I've gone to crafting up all of my gems to, like, bloody royals as well.
I'm going to start putting points just straight into strength. I don't think I'm going to need maximum fury when I reach... when I get my next bit of equipment.
Yeah, I do actually use that at the moment. Max Fury helped me jump faster.
Imperium Messengers should just get salvaged up. Hold on, I'll be right there.
Alright, sort of holding.
Whirling in a holding pattern back and forth.
Yep. That's exactly what I was doing.
Meow.
My little seasonal pet keeps rushing around, snorting up all the gold like some sort of deranged coke fiend on a bender.
I heard a goblin.
You need cameo of some sort.
Ah, it's just a gem hoarder. Meow.
Oh, what's my favorite item look wise in game? And then favorite item ability wise? That is a hard choice.
Don't forget your Witch Doctor fun stuff as well.
Yeah, that's what I'm kind of thinking. Like, looks-wise, I think it's Carnival, the Witch Doctor headdress thing.
Oh, is it not the cat? So...
No, it's not the cat. It's not Henri's percognition or whatever it is.
Yeah.
That's just cute. It's not, like, really practical. Whereas the party headdress is fun, fun, fun all the time.
You also like the Menfo of Twilight. For looks.
No. That's the samurai one. I don't like that.
Ah. I thought you did. You were, like, transmuting stuff into it. Oh, but that was, like, 5 seasons ago.
Yeah. In terms of ability-wise, I'm actually really enjoying the Blade of the Tribes, just because causing avalanches for everything is loads of fun. Like, everything has just changed so much since I found this. Although the Hail of Arlis is also really good ability-wise. Basically the only thing that kept me alive a couple of seasons ago for my wizard.
It is an incredibly powerful ring.
What's going on with me?
I don't know.
Hitting my keys in all the wrong order.
What's the matter, you? Which I'm also going to say is not racist, by the way.
You know, the more you add that's not racist after things you say, the more they come across as racist.
I'm sure they do.
Even if you're not saying anything racist in the first place. How about yourself, Paul? What are your favourite items look-wise and ability-wise?
Stab through here. We are making pretty good progress through this.
Well, it's not surprising. I'm on board, aren't I?
Well, I mean, even considering that, since I've picked up some stuff this evening, my kill speed has massively improved.
Paragon 210.
Death breath. Oh, very nice.
Oh, yes. I know what you mean. That Moonlight Ward. Yeah, the amulet. It's frustrating that you can only find it on wizards. In fact, I've created a spare wizard this season just to try and find it for my Templar. I don't think I've ever actually used it in a practical way.
Found a sword.
I've not tried adding it to a Legacy of Nightmares build, though. I was just going to stick it on Cormac.
It is one of the things that can like really, really help. Anything that boosts your area of effect damage is awesome. Jeez.
Yeah, set gloves.
Already dead. And two greater with keystones and chest armor.
Somehow he was slashing me and I just didn't care.
Right,
are you done in there? That.
I am. Shard of Hate. Ooh.
Found it twice. That's good going, that is.
That looks like it's got Wizard Spike Hold effect.
Oh, it's Shard of Hate. I like that.
Oh, no, it's different. It's like, yeah. Ever so, yeah. That's very cool.
Raycor's Wraps. He's got the sickest beats, you know.
No, I don't need any of Raycor's set. Right, this is gold skin, I think. Let's put my Paragon points in. So this is going to go in critical hit chance. This one's going to go in armor.
I've got four pieces of Raycor's set now. So I can also run around like a crazy person.
Yeah, I think I've got a full load of 1, 2, 3, 5. No, I've got 4 bits of Raycor's set, which is pretty good. Alright, let's put those down. In fact, let's drop the rest of the stuff off. Do you want to do another regular rift, and then we'll do the greater rifts all together?
Yeah, that sounds fine.
Okay.
Adala's just selling me disappointment again for my blood.
Yeah, what does she do with all that blood?
Probably find out she's a super secret boss of the expansion when it comes out.
Well, that would be disappointing. Blizzard are more creative than that.
No, that is exactly thematic for her. An end boss that's just disappointing because it's Kadala.
And ends up dropping a cracked sash. Get that death breath. Scooch on round here. Hey, Gromp! Thanks. It's not actually a new haircut. I just got out of the shower, so it's all pushed back. But I am going to be getting it cut probably tomorrow, actually.
Oh, God, you don't have your webcam on, do you?
Wait, hang on, you're getting
your haircut tomorrow? Tomorrow, yeah. IRL, is Valentine's Day.
I know. It's probably going to get all of the questions.
Well, it depends on when you get it cut. If you get it cut first thing, yeah, that's definitely going to rouse suspicion. And people are going to be like, what are you doing? And you're going to be like, I'm going to be recording XCOM 2.
Yeah, I got to look pretty for YouTube. Alright, let's grab those. More death breaths.
Paul agrees that Kadala would be an amazing end boss. but he says, should finally give you everything that you've been wanting.
Oh, no, because she wouldn't. I think that's part of her appeal, is that, you know, she never puts out properly. Ooh, there's a set
item. You might find that appealing.
Set braces. We know what these are. Oh, goddamn, just... Die, you damn fallen thing. Right, I'm going to ID these. Kel Surprise.
Chromes, yes.
Yep, Kremlin's buff braces. You know, you're leaving a horrible, horrible mess in your wake.
Yeah, I know, Paul. What is going on with him?
Don't mind me coming on through. Nope. Not on the keyboard, Amos. Whoa, not standing in the middle of that. That's looking like a bad idea.
I'm pretty sure we've had worse.
Eh, almost certainly, but there's good ideas and bad ideas.
Is your cat eating your microphone?
No, he's hopped up and he's trying to stand on the keyboard. He does like Diablo 3. Ooh, a unique cloak. Bloody hell. A forgotten soul dropped for me, how nice.
Go, go, demon hunter. Oh, do you remember that season? That was good.
What, the Demon Hunter season?
Yeah.
Oh, another sword. That's Ingeom.
Hey, Ingeom's really good.
That could have been tricky. All right, let's head back to town.
Don't you dare, don't you dare.
What, handed in?
No. Stupid little thing crawled up to me and then scraped my knees.
What?
All right, see you, Paul. Enjoy your crusader. Remember, no regrets, no remorse.
Also, don't die. Right, so salvage that cloak. I'm probably going to... No, I'll put Krelms in the cube.
Come on, that was funny. Crusader, no regret.
I know.
No remorse.
Yeah, it's like, it was good-ish.
You said it was like pun National day. Pun Day.
Yeah. I don't know if that would really count as a pun, though.
No, probably not.
All right, I'm going to go and talk to Kadala about getting some trousers. Are you ready? Kadala? What a steal. Don't forget, luck always changes. Wow. She is the worst end boss. It's 363 blood shards, and I got diddly squat for it.
See, this is why I like to spend mine more frequently, because the disappointment comes in smaller waves.
Alright, are you happy for a Torment 5 Greater Rift?
Yes, go ahead.
Alright, let me just... sort out Amos. There we go. Well, that's a pretty beefy start.
You're a pretty beefy start.
See, that was a perfect opportunity for That's What She Said joke.
No, not really. I failed to see how a beefy start is a sexual thing. Unless she's calling you fat, in which case I'm so sorry. No wonder you're not doing anything for Valentine's Day.
I'm totally doing stuff for Valentine's Day, you know. Playing XCOM. Stop pulling me into explosions. Damn Vortex annoying things. Vortex shielding, which is even worse.
Enjoy your power pylon.
He was already dead by the time it came around, but thanks. I'll try and get to the next mobs before it dies. Yeah, I agree, Amos. Ran down a dead end, then I bent over double, facial exploded, and I'm not going to really see anything before it wears off. kill at
least
a couple
more. So how's your rift going over there?
Well, it's rather empty, I have to say. I mean, there's the occasional mob around, but... There's some up here. And some
fire chains.
There you
go, chumbling pylons.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it makes all the difference, that does. Just having fury to spend constantly whenever I want it.
We are very nearly at the Rift Guardian already.
Yeah, I am playing catch up. I'll be there just as quickly as I can.
All right, next area.
I can't even teleport to you. That's the annoying thing.
Conduit pylon! I'm going to wait for you to catch up.
I just exploded. I'm still coming. All right, I've got one left turn and then I'll be there. Turning left. 3, 2, 1. Here I am!
You can trigger the pylon if you want. Why did you do that? I've got Nemesis presses on. You should have.
It's because you said to.
No, I didn't say to. I said you can if you want.
Nope, back this way. There we go.
Gosh.
A unique ring and a unique pole arm. Right.
I got the time amulet. Something.
Heart slaughter. Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, and I'm just doing.
And another Justice Lantern to go with the other two. Let's put Bane of the Stricken in.
Yep. Rondel's Locket.
5 for 5. Alright. Heart Slaughter is very cool for physical damage skills. I mean, it's plus 29%.
Well, it looks alright at least.
Let's get it salvaged up. Yep, let's try that again. So, salvage that. Salvage Heart Slaughter. Put that Paragon Point in. I can go on Strength.
Actually, I will get rid of Rondel's Locket. Don't need that. Salvage.
Would you care for another?
Yes, just a moment. No, 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 no. There we go. That's my disappointment wave for the moment.
Hmm.
Salvage, salvage. Just throw these in that. Dump, 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 dump. Accept.
We're up to Rate of Rift 24 now.
I was going to make some very horrible remark then, and I bit my tongue.
Dare I ask?
Something about Valentine's Day, like, motions of grief.
Motions of grief?
Yeah, you know, like the stages of grief.
I have no idea where you were going to go with that, so let's leave it at that.
You probably weren't listening to what I was saying.
Oh, no.
As well.
No, I totally wasn't. I thought you said salvage, 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 and I'll put that in the stash.
No, that was like a good minute or two beforehand.
Oh, well, yeah. Obviously, I must have just phased out everything you said. Oh, let's not be in the middle of that. Man, this is going quickly.
It sure is.
And this is like as fast as one of the fast ones outside.
Come on, Robin, keep up.
I thought you said I wasn't Robin.
No. Well, you've been promoted.
I think I'd rather be Nightwing anyway.
Why, is Robin not emo enough for you?
Nightwing is the upgraded Robin! Let's get these guys all cut down. Yeah, I do have a reasonable
Paragon
kill speed.
213.
By
there
myself.
Go, channeling pylon.
Oh, cool. I mean, I'm miles away from everything, but... Here I come!
To save the day. Mighty Mouse is on his way. Well, he didn't want to be Robin, so...
Yeah, Mighty Mouse is pretty cool.
No, there is no universe where Mighty Mouse is ever cool.
How about this
one?
Yeah. See, I can't tell what's dropping from the ceiling because of him and what's dropping because of you.
Basically, it's all from me.
Homing pads, yay! All right, let's start stocking this up. I'm gonna go for. Let's put them all in my face. Oh, 4 out of 5. That's not bad. So, facial gem is up to. Rank 23 now.
The ancients have blessed me. Paragon. 3 years and a worse Plavia.
206.
To go with my other two worse.
So Iron Tome, Mud Splitters, and Homing Pads. Homing Pads can already go. What about Iron Toe? Oh, we don't actually have Iron Toe in there. Well, then. Let's put them there, and we'll just salvage up what's left.
That not go in there.
Would you care for another?
Sure.
More. Do, 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 do.
How do you like it? How do you like it?
Yeah, one of them. I'm basically just wandering on the little, like, hike, and... There's these earthquakes that are going on in the distance, and I can sort of see them happening.
Oh, right, so you're doing the, the Machu Picchu Trail or something.
Yeah, that's kind of what it feels like. People always say, don't travel at this time of year, it's dangerous this time of year. There's this crazy barbarian jumping around at this time of year.
Well, I certainly wouldn't travel to America at this time of year.
Found the way on.
Okay. Playing catch up. Alright, now I want a cheese tasty.
Okay, congratulations. Thanks. See, I'm not even really getting close enough to mobs. To be able to do my shout and then. Oh god. Ignore pain! Ah!
By the way, there was a channeling pylon in the middle of that.
Yep, that's fine. As everything was exploding, I doubled over in pain and. I'm not complaining, but you'd killed 7 Moltons in the area. So I got the
hell
out.
Sounds a bit like you're complaining, mate. Let me put it this way. Who's putting himself in harm's way?
Me.
Yes. That is so much fun, though.
Shield pylon, that'll certainly help.
Did you pick that up, you moron?
Yeah, I did, but, you know. Oh, of course, yeah, you've got your Nemesis braces on. Ah, you're so far ahead normally, I don't ever see you do it. Besides, it's not like it's going to slow us down that much. But I do apologize, of course. That's not very team player-y of me.
No, it's not.
Here's one for you. It's a power pylon. A sword, a helm, hey. And an amulet.
Oh, I got just an amulet. But to be honest, I don't really care.
It's Sever, it's Blind Faith, and it looks like Kimbo's gold. Let's put these points into, yeah, the Red Soul Shard again. So that's up to rank 25. Next up is going to be Pain Enhancer.
You're going to hate this. Yeah, Boon of the Hoarder just hit rank 26.
Very nice.
Which means that I now get movement speed from a gold that I'm picking up.
Oh, it's Squirt's necklace. It's not Kimbo's gold. But wait, you get movement speed from gold you're picking up.
I will do. When we're doing regular rifts.
That's kind of funny.
Let's drop this in here and then start boosting armor.
Alright, so Blind Faith, that can just go. Squirt's necklace, that can go. Sever can sit over here.
Damn it, that is not the ring that I wanted. Neither is that. That's a very nice ring though.
Kadala, give me helms for a change.
You probably want that ring.
Well, the unique justice lantern. Oh, sorry, ancient.
Yes.
No.
Well, I mean, you can't have it, but isn't it like a perfect roll as well?
It's pretty good. It's just, you know, not interested. I got an ancient member of Twilight. That's pretty nice. Actually, that's a lot better than what I'm wearing. That's a hell of a lot better. And I'm going to lose life per hit, but that's 11% extra damage and 6% more toughness. So, Shen, would you be so kind just to take this gem out of here? Much better. Right, let's salvage up the rest of the stuff. Broken crown. That can go ready for cubing later. And I am ready for another rift.
Likewise.
Oh, I can't afford to empower anymore. Because I am poor. So poor.
So why don't you run around with like Boon of the Hoarder on normally?
Because I've been doing everything I can to stay alive, including Gogok for swiftness. For extra dodge. Gold's easy enough to come by anyway, so I'm not actually that fussed by it.
But, well, it is once you've got it. That's one of the things. Gold begets gold.
Oh, we've got Channeling Pylon as well. Well, in that case.
Oh my god, I got stuck on a corner. That is so annoying.
That's kind of funny. Alright, this is going pretty well. Let's find the next decent group to get some rent going on. Oh, power pylon for you. I feel like that was a waste of a rend. You know, when they just kind of exploded in one go.
Yeah, probably was, I suppose. But what's the other option?
Boom! Extra awesome that there was a power pylon that we got then as well.
What, earlier? Yeah.
No, just a,
that
just
was
a moment
shield
ago.
Pylon just then.
Oh, is that a shield pylon? I wasn't paying attention.
No, you really weren't. You really want to kill them?
Sort of. Alright, I'm playing catch up a little bit. And it's very nearly Rift Guardian time.
It is.
Oh, back this way. Ah, damn facial explosions. Some man carver. Two-handed sword, some pants, and braces. Let's have a look at what these are.
I think these I got Sever again.
Look pretty cool.
Certainly looked like it.
They're Rakor's ones. Oh well. I don't have Rakor's ones at least, so it's something new. And was each in armbands, and I think Stalgard's Decimator. Yeah. Alright, so we'll put that in life per hit. We'll talk to Urshi about Pain Enhancer. One, two, three. Yeah, 3 out of 4 is not bad. So we're going to salvage up Stalgar's Decimator. We're going to put the rest in our stash. So Rakor's, they can go there. That gives us 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pieces of Rakor's set. So we could run Rakor's set dungeon if we wanted now. Bozichin armbands, they can go there. And the rest of the stuff can just get dropped off nicely. One final one?
Sure.
No, I still can't afford to empower it. Dum de dum de dum.
Yeah, I was debating about switching my gems up to like toxin and stuff to make myself even more fire.
Oh yeah, I mean, the gem of toxin is something I was thinking of for my Legacy of Nightmares barbarian as well, just because of the amount of extra damage it'll end up doing. But yeah, for you, most of the benefit wouldn't be the damage over time, I think. It would be the just flat 10% extra damage that everything would take.
Yeah, maybe. Although
which gems are you going for?
Esoteric Alteration for survivability.
Okay.
Bane of the Trap.
Oh, sorry, you should have got that.
Yes, I should have Bane of the Trap and Bane of the Stricken.
Okay. Yeah, so the two Banes. Lots of exploding fun.
Hey, Paragon 217.
Keep whirling through all of these. Wow, you are shooting up the Paragon levels, aren't you?
Yeah, I suppose a little bit.
Oh, gonna explode. Quite well blocked by the landscape. Hey, Paragon 210. Oh, and also channeling pylon, which I hadn't noticed. Right, heading on to the next area.
There is no channeling pylon. What?
Oh, no, we just destroyed enough things that I've got increased resource regen. There's
destroying
a speed...
Destroying things gives you move speed, not...
Traps, then. Must have been traps.
There aren't even traps in here. There are in this place, but not in the last place.
Well, I had dimensional channeling when I got in here, so I wasn't going to complain.
Sure, it wasn't just dimensional speed.
No, it was definitely dimensional channeling. Way. A belt, a two-handed sword, and more blood shards. Right, Urshi, pain enhancer. One, two, one more, please. Come on. Yay! Pain enhancer's up to rank 25 as well.
And I got a mighty belt of some sort, which I'll check out when we get back to town. I need to go back.
Paragon 211, a little bit more in armor. And let's see what this belt is. I bet it's Krelm's. It looks like Krelm's.
Hey, Pride of Cassius, and it's a really good one. Ooh. Would you like it?
Ooh, I would. Thank
you.
There
you go.
Now, I end up doing 0.5% less damage with 0.5% less toughness, but the life per fury spent is awesome. The strength I can re-roll up just a little bit, and yeah, it increases the duration of ignore pain by 6 seconds, which is huge. So yeah, that's takes my ignore pain up to 11 seconds. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. That's amazing. And while it's active, I gain even more life per fury spent. So that's brilliant. Thank you very much for that.
No problem.
Right, I'm going to salvage up Blackguard.
Fuck's sake.
And Thunder God's Vigor. Do I have one in here? I do, so that can get salvaged as well. We'll keep Crumbs down there. Oh, Immortal King's Boulder Breaker. Two of them. Because why have one when you could have two for twice the price? I'm going to talk to Ghidala about trousers again. Fortune favors the bold. Do come back again. Do come back again. That's a big fat no. A big fat no from Ghidala. Alright, well, after that spate of disappointment and pretty much successes that we've had with everything else, I think that's probably a good point for us to finish that episode there. I do hope that you've enjoyed watching us run through these rifts this time. It's been good fun for us. If you are enjoying it, do remember to like the videos and subscribe to the channels, both myself and Matrix, of course, depending on who you're viewing. We do stream on Monday nights, so tune in then. Otherwise, we'll see you next time for more Diablo 3. See you soon.